Chai with the money ball. He had the opening. The zone defense was sagging way too much.
Mario off the screen. Right jumper. He made 11. And our home team, CLS Knights, with 8 points. But the back shot there by Brian Shaw.
The score now 17-15. Dreamers.
Brian Williams again. Passes to Douglas for the alley.
That was not expected by the CLS Knights. Just stopped it from the key. Sandy!
Han Chen.
Yuan Chen with the cut inside. That was a nice screen by Daniel. But now we got an open shot. All right!
Leaving. That is the first basket.
First basket of the quarter for the Dreamers.
Great. Ducruz is way up front on the guard for the jam!
From the back. Here he goes, the shooter.
Found with the foul. Now it's 8 points in the 9. But yet you have 2 fouls, so you gotta be careful not to play inside too much.
Let's get it up.